What about a CD? What about a CD?
CDs.
I got CDs for sale.
Hello.
Oh, music CD.
My name's Bill.
I've seen you before.
Bill Harlow. I'm the...
Yeah, I know. I've seen you around, though. I've met you before,
okay.
I think. I don't remember, but I know that your face is very familiar. Finally get to meet.
Yeah. Very good.
I didn't realize how far it was. Sorry about that. Almost had a nervous breakdown doing that bridge. What bridge is that that you have to do the toll?
Antioch Bridge.
That is the scariest bridge.
Once you get used to it. It's just an elevator that goes up and then comes down, but it's once you get used to it.
I know, but when you're in a Jeep, you know how the wind goes up underneath the Jeep? It was like...
You get an updraft. I hear you. Talking, you're listening.
Right.
You're talking, I'm listening.
Thank you.
Evil influences.
Everybody that likes music.
Well, I mean, who do you like musically that influences your style? You know what I mean.
Beatles, Rolling Stones.
Pretty decent guitar players.
Urban.
Oh.
Kurt Cobain.
I heard a little Kurt Cobain when the last riffs there. I did.
I was just warming up.
Yeah, I know. You were just warming up.
I was just scooping off.
Thank you. Thank you.
They gotta have my weights.
Oh yeah, I saw that. This is like, I saw that the tent went up, and then I just kind of just saw it sitting here. I'm like, oh my god, it's gonna blow away. But then
yeah,
it didn't,
those,
I was like, oh, okay.
I bought those weights when I bought the tent. I'm glad I did that.
But how much did these weights cost?
Comes in the whole package.